can see the fog rolled in there. You can barely even see the waves. Couple fun ones though. It's small. It's sunny. We're in Malibu, California, man. What up? Welcome to Surfrider Beach in Malibu down here. It's a little foggy out today. Waves are small, but they look super fun. I'm meeting the one and only JT Suits, and we're gonna go for a paddle. Yew! Alright guys, I know lots of people hate these things, but I did it. I bought one, 50 bucks. It's got my super sick single fin, and honestly, it's one of the funnest boards I've had, especially for days like this when it's small. The wave storm, man, it's where it's at. So we got about 8 feet of foam right here. I think it's about 80 liters, so it's a beast. It's really wide, really thick. Perfect for paddling into waves on those small days. So the single fin setup was actually in it when I bought it. I didn't put this in. I have ridden a wave storm with the three fin setup before, but riding it with this single fin definitely makes it a lot more fun, a lot looser, and a lot like a real mount.
Chef Lagasse with the pans and the pots, and want the recipe, ain't that a first? Even if I gave it to them, they would not know how to stir. They would not know how to stir, 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 stir.
What a time.
My dog! J-Man!
Dorfin man!
Yeah, man! Make it look so easy.
All right, so you know I'm a world-class garbage surfer. Pretty bad, but this board here, I picked it up in Orange County, paid $400 for it, probably got ripped off, but
it was made in China.
made in China. But yeah, no, it's good for me, you know, because I'm a 6'4", I'm a big guy. This is like a 6'10", 6'11". But I couldn't catch shit out here.
What about these fins? What are you running here?
I'm running some nice FCS, you know, actually, I don't know what they are. I have no idea.
You just ride it.
I just ride it, but basically, why I didn't do that good out there, I'm out of shape, man. I'm out of shape. I got burnt out. The first paddle, I was dead.
Yeah.
All right, that's today's vlog. Thanks for watching. Thanks to Mr. JT Suits for coming out today. We had some fun. Don't forget to subscribe, give this video a thumbs up, but most of all, stay stoked.
Yeah.